Guys, it's Lego News Productions. I'm sorry, it's been 6 days since I've done a video. But today we have a Doctor Strange portal. Pretty cool. I'm not doing more videos, so I'll be doing one. It's like, I'm gonna come with it. And also this thing, like how to put the instant film. Anyway, that doesn't matter. I did watch one of the videos, so it's one time. And I'm gonna show you how to build the mod. So to build it, you need any of these pieces, like a wall piece that is 6 up, 4 across, and then you put it here. Say boom. You still have this, and then to make the portal piece, it's really easy. Here's a quick look. And then you take this piece, put these together, and then you put this portal in the middle. It's because it's in the middle here, you can see. And then you have to have Doctor Strange. How many Doctor Strangers is? I'll do a review on this. A little small view. And then you put him in the middle, and then since he's teleporting, he's teleporting to a different area. Sorry guys. But if you want to hold it stable, you put that this, and you put that there. Boom. You know, these two pieces just like, oh. 1 minute, guys. And then it's like that. But to build this side, you will need a boom box, a cup, a milkshake machine, and a small mat on the floor, I'm guessing. So to make it, you will need to put the small mat like at here, so yeah. And the boom box you will need to put next to the small mat. Like there the boom box is. And then this small machine, I believe, can go in this corner. And then this, you can put next to the drink machine. So it is like this. And that is a Doctor Strange mock. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, turn on notifications so you never miss a video. Don't forget to watch Michael Bricks, KP Gamer, and the Brick Group, and a bunch of other channels that I watch, including Miniature Brewers Today, Spinner's Clock, James Maker, Just Too Good, Ash and Flash, and a bunch of other LEGO channels that I watch, including gaming channels. And they'll all be on my channels, and don't forget to watch all my liked videos. My liked videos are pretty cool from other channels. And yeah, sorry I'm doing the video, but productions are traductions.